Hello, good people, and welcome back to more Cypress Kitty. Steam Gerving. We're going back to this level because we haven't gotten everything yet.
Now we can go towards the upper path.
Yes. Is that King of the Hill characters?
Yes.
Wow.
That's Dale and Boomhauer.
You know, I should probably should have trained a bit more to get myself leveled up.
Maybe.
Oh, well.
C'est la vie.
Because Italian. Wait, that's not Italian. You know what? Ignore me.
It's a phrase used a lot in the Renaissance. It's a...
Is it French?
I think it might be.
I as an Italian, I'm ashamed of myself. Oh well. Oh shoot, the raccoons!
You mean the Russians?
Sure.
It's a snowy landscape.
But this game was made by Russians.
Which makes it even funnier.
Wow. Hooray!
I know who that goes to and what that game creates.
Yeah, that's a Link. He's a... I don't know who it would create, though.
No. It goes to... Not Zelda.
Not Zelda?
And it creates Hyrule.
Like... The goddess...
No.
Oh, no, there's another character up there that I haven't watched. Well, I guess we're gonna come back to that. I got a message on my phone, but it was just Facebook going, you have memories. I'm like, I don't care.
That's what I had Facebook for.
Right. Oh wait, I have three of each thing now. I only just noticed that. Wow.
We got Dale and Boomhauer.
Yes. You really have to, like, jump, dang it, raccoons! Jump past the, where the exit is in order to get to the scorpion.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I need to use this. I like how they aren't able to hit him well in that animation, so they just kind of, like, walk right past him. Okay, thank goodness that tree was solid.
Jump.
Yep, got it.
Jump. Bundle packs.
Yeah, I know, I'm just getting better.
That's not... Who do you think it is?
Probably not. I don't know who it is. I wonder if we have enough to get a Street Fighter set now, though. Well, one more go. Actually, do I have enough? Do I have anything from the Donkey Kong set? I missed them.
You do.
Because he has a hat as well.
No, we have it.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
If you say so. So, anything interesting going on in your life?
Not much.
I knew that. College kind of left you without much to do, huh? At least it has for me.
I've been out of college for a year.
Oh. Well, I still have a ways to go to get before I get all your stone units, but I'm out of crawlers for some reason.
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, we had to replay the stage anyway, because I guess we didn't finish her.
Yeah. Finish her!
Sorry.
If you want to test it now, you can.
The dog is going there?
Yeah.
Alright, might as well. He did a lot of damage, dude. Okay, yeah. I did have everything. Better safe than sorry, though.
Costumes?
Yes, that's all. Alright, so let's see. Games. Okay. So
nope.
Still just game team. I don't get it. You would think they would do something with that. What was this guy? Red Scorpion? I don't know. Oh, I already have him equipped. Maybe I'm mixing up Street Fighter and Mortal Kombat here.
Probably.
Okay, who's in Street Fighter, who's in Mortal Kombat? I'm going back to Renaissance. What does that even do for me? Increases skill powers by 60.
Yeah.
I guess that's okay.
Let's see all the costumes we have.
Oh, costumes?
Like specialty items.
Oh, this?
Okay, we have... Yeah, we have pretty much all the old ones. We have...
Who would this go to?
I don't know yet.
I don't even know what that's supposed to be. I'm assuming this would be like Indiana Jones.
Nope. Maybe. That goes to Spider. To the Spider.
Spider?
Arachnid. You give it to the Spider-Man character to make it Spider-Man Noir.
But Spider-Man Noir never wore a hat, did he? Well, maybe he did.
No, that's how you get Spider-Man Noir in this game.
Okay, then.
It's a noir fedora.
Well, let's train some. Level 11, I guess?
Yep.
You need Rock Smash and Portal. So, first trip through, you don't have any of the abilities. So, you can give the Portal this. Or this.
That one goes much better.
Yeah. And let's go. I'm guessing this is all of it.
We could see if there's a Mass Effect team.
Yeah.
We're going to get it now.
Wow, it's just a portal floating. Okay, well. Those jumps are hard.
I also have some bad news.
What's the bad news?
There is costumes exclusive to the game.
All kidding.
I'm not.
Why? Why would you do this to me?
To see you, Pepper.
Probably gonna be an
all scorpion. There was the fourth not scorpion.
Yeah.
There was Smoke, the green one.
So I'm willing to bet like there's like if I put together all those scorpion costumes, it's probably gonna be something.
You need scorpion reskins.
Yeah.
What top pop reskins, same thing.
Pretty much.
Sub-Zero, Scorpion,
Reptile,
and I forget the Smoke one. I know we have the Smoke one.
Yeah. Whoever this guy is, I don't know what this guy is.
That's Scorpion proper.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh.
I think Ermac is one, but he's red.
Isn't that the joke one?
Yes, he's a joke.
Alright.
He's a real character, but he was a joke.
Whoops, I didn't mean to hit reset. I'm not good with that. Let's see.
Okay.
Let's see if we can put together all scorpions. Not on this page. There's one.
It says Scorpion Petsas. With his Smoke.
I don't think we have enough of them yet.
No.
Unless this counts.
No. But we do have grab the one with the smoking.
This one?
Yeah. Over.
These
yep.
Guys
yep.
And
yep.
Of course. What does this give us? Increases chance you can take coin from enemy. could be better, but let's see. Every cake restores health.
Renaissance.
Yeah, Renaissance.
Which is a hard one to find out.
Yeah. Alright, now let's actually get them the proper skills needed to get the other one. Okay, replace this fish times 2 with the portal, and replace the paw with this man. Alright.
Okay, this is gonna be a tricky thing to pull off. Because you forgot about it last time, so we had to do it last time as well.
What are we doing?
When we get the key.
Yeah.
Don't jump.
Well, I mean, I didn't have the portal before. So I could do it before. Oh my gosh, there's the last scorpion we need.
Maybe.
Yeah, unless red scorpion doesn't actually count.
Annoying one out of the way. There's an annoying one. And that key is the key.
Yeah, we have to jump over the key.
Yeah.
And then jump over the hole twice, even though the hole is such a large gap. Well, I see Dixie Kong and... Who is that little man?
I'm gonna have to do this one more time.
Yep. Oh, well. I'm just gonna keep going until we get all the costumes from this level. Or at least until we get the level.
Have the same upgrade item. The Mortal Kombat Orb.
Of course. Every cake restores health. But what? That's the same thing we got for...
Turtles. Wait. It's better.
It is better, but still, like... Is that really worth it?
We must go through the level once.
Alright, next episode though. See you guys next time.